K-Pop Asia.
I've just heard rumors of one of the biggest K-pop fans in New Zealand. Let's go say hi in her house. Andy from SBS Pop Asia. Hi, hello. Kat. How's it going?
Good, thank you.
This is crazy. This is an amazing room. Oh, I can tell that you're a massive BTS fan.
Seventeen.
We've got a crazy playlist happening here.
Oh, you know, you gotta get all the jams. Ultimate Bias is on you from SHINee.
So Lightstick, let's have a look.
Okay, we'll go for the newest one.
Ooh, 17.
From it's
really
nice.
Like
it's nice.
This is like really out there. Official BTS Lightstick.
It got, because when I got this, I was in Sydney, so it got a bit wrecked. But.
Woo!
I mean, I like the BTS one because it has like a handle. Problems here.
SHINee, of course.
Yeah, there we go. That's my SHINee.
That's your baby, EXO. This album feels so nice.
It's
so the Mamamoo album. It's from
BTS.
Part one.
Forever.
Oh, Young Forever.
And the SHINee, their first photo book, someone was selling it and I was like, I need to have it. I was like, yes!
Young Forever poster.
Sugar signed.
Ooh!
So this was a gift. Yeah, this is a 13 member, 17.
Signed.
Yeah, and it's like sun damage, which is so sad. I'm like.
17 members on the wall.
Yeah, I got like so many more posters that like.
If Sugar. Rat monster. Well, I think there's a few things that you are missing in your room. That is SBS Pop Asia merch.
Oh my god.
First of all, here's a pen. You can have an SBS Pop Asia pen. This really cool fan thing. You can open that up, check it out. You gotta watch that, it's gonna explode.
Oh. It's hot today, I'm hot today.
Pop Asia stickers.
Yes.
God.
Wow.
A key ring. Yay.
Some stuff keys, man. Oh my god. I wasn't expecting this. Thank you, man.
Thanks for the visit.
Okay, yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later. Back to Australia.
SBS Pop Asia. Pop Asia.